A woman attacked in downtown Oklahoma City, and tonight the victim's talking to News 4 about that terrifying encounter. She was on her way to lunch when the alleged attacker approached her. News 4's Jessica Bruno is on Crime Watch with what happened next.
The victim tells me she was leaving this building attached to the Oklahoma County Court Annex when this happened. She says she was approached by the suspect in broad daylight. She says it all happened so fast.
What in the world just happened? I just got attacked and I have no idea why.
Sarah Sharp tells News 4 that's what was going through her head when what started off as a normal lunch break from her internship with the public defender's office spiraled into anything but ordinary.
The rest of the interns were taking the elevator, and I don't do elevators, so I said I would take the stairs and meet them down there.
And at the end of those stairs and out the door, this man, 40-year-old Antoine Allen. Sharp says she smiled at him and tried to continue on her way.
The dude was like, "Are you laughing at me too?" And I didn't think he was talking to me because it was such an off-the-wall comment, so I kept walking.
That's when she says he shouted it at her again, this time even louder.
So I turned around and started walking away from him, and he yelled an expletive at me. I turned over my right shoulder to see how close he was, and right as I turned, he punched me right in the right face. My left side of my head went into the side of the ICB. And then he laid me out on the floor.
People who witnessed it rushed to Sharp's side and called for help. Sharp says she recognizes Allen as one of the transients who often hangs out in that area, but says he's never been violent until now.
I think he's likely paranoid schizophrenic. The fact that he asked if I was laughing at him too and no one else was laughing at him. I don't want to stigmatize the homeless community in Oklahoma City. This has been the first time I've ever seen any of them act out aggressively. For the most part, they keep to themselves.
On Crime Watch, Jessica Bruno, Oklahoma's News 4.
Allen is facing assault and battery charges. Sharp says her bruises are healing quickly, but about half of her face is still numb.